President Biden made a landmark decision today. He appointed Admiral Lisa Franchelli to lead the Navy. If confirmed, Franchetti would be the first woman to be a U.S. military chief. Franchetti is currently the Vice Chief of Operations for the Navy. Officials say President Biden made this pick against the recommendation of his Pentagon chief.